Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 41. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, please. Thank you. Last time we were here, I remembered I needed to feed the pigs. I have some leftover sugar beets. I need to get the wagon. I need to get the tractor first. Back up. And I've been a little busy. You might notice the time. This way. Don't want to look up yet. Open that up. Put the arm out. The nozzle, the sled, the whatever. Ooh! You got a peek. You got a peek at what I was doing. Here, let's feed the pigs. That's what I've been doing. So, I've got that all chopped down, and now it's time to load it up and haul it away and sell it. Yes, looks good. I'll give you a little time lapse of me cutting the trees down, and then we'll come back to me loading it up. See you in a bit. So that's what I've been busy with. I need to run over here and clean these sheep. I saw they were pretty dirty. Have to keep that wool product up. Oop, where did my book at? Too low. Got to keep the sheep producing. Not sure. I think I just checked it and it's like 200 points low. Not anywhere near selling. But. So, that's clean. And now it's time to see if I can remember how to run this big wheel loader. Wish me luck. Some of those logs are being a pain. Whoop. Come on, be my friend. Missed it. There we go. Drag it in. Oh, don't raise it up, lower it down. Start over. This is going to be edited out. Come on. You still didn't grab. Are you gonna stay there? We don't care about that one. That's the one that was causing me problems. That was probably in the way of the jaw. Or between the logs. That'll work, finally. Let's go get these easy ones. I say easy, now I've jinxed myself. Come on. Stay in the tree. Come on, grab it. There we go. We got them all. No, we missed one. That was a good grab, though. They're gonna stay there? They're bouncing around an awful lot. That's why I'm keeping it low to the ground. No. Up. Boy, this jaw is just sticky lately. Not making me happy. Come on. Rock down. And snap loose. That isn't doing it. There we go. I'm not doing so good. Gonna take a while to learn how to ride the bicycle again, isn't it? Oh, that one got here just in time. That was a control malfunction on my part. I wanted to push everything forward. Let's see. I need to get under a couple. Now rock it forward. Not lift it. Shut the jaws. Oh, wasn't quite. Stop it. Come on, open up. Yep, I'm missing that one. There we go. And another one escaped. Oh, it escaped because of that one, probably. That little log. Stick. But a good grab nonetheless. I'm complaining, but I'm not complaining. You know what I mean. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with that rock in the middle. I don't know if there's a way we can make the rock disappear. I know one of the modders has it so you can remove the rocks. I doubt these can be removed. Keep waiting to see something pop up out of the field. Probably not going to happen for a while. Rocking and rolling because of that little top that's laying there. Whoops, that was a little far down. There we go. Alright, what pile's next? I don't know. Maybe I need to straighten them up. Log straightening session. Whoops. Let's see if I can get around this stump. That's gonna fight me. Where's the other one? I think I just drove over it. Shadows are starting to get long. That one doesn't want to grind. Must have had it at the wrong angle. Let's sneak through here. Can't really see the stumps anymore. Too far. Come on, right there.
See if I can use that tree. Oops. Digging in. Raise it up just a little bit. Oh, I got a tree stump there. Right there. No wonder. Hopefully there isn't one under that bunch. That should work. And what about this bundle? Darn it. Not what I wanted to happen. Too far. Well, it straightened into the bunch. That'll do. Let's put these two over here. Come on. Oh, don't stab the other log. Okay, split between them. That'll work. Alright, that's enough to keep me going again. Alright. Happy times, happy times. Really? There's a stick right there. All right. Let's see. If I pick those up, can I put those on top? Come back here. Get a good grab. Oh, it's drifting. Darn it. I can't do that. Come on, square up. I can't see because the bush is in the way. Oh, let's just take what we can get. Gonna stay, I think. That's a nice grab when they behave like that. Still no crops up. All right. About flip that one off the edge. We got room for one more small stack. We were working over here. Let's see if I can grab this stack. Probably not. There's a stick in there. I'm gonna have to learn how to cut trees down and throw the sticks somewhere else. Oh. Is it trapped? Or is it gonna fall? If the little stick's in the way, it's gonna fall. Yep. Which means there's another one coming shortly. Get over the trailer. Oh, nope, the rest of them are trapped. Alright, let's open it. And then slowly roll them out. As messy as you can, because there's a stick there. Oh well. Let's shut off the truck. Wrong button. There we go. Did I get that little one on the side? Maybe? Nope. I was hoping to get it out of here. Oh well. And this ought to put us up over 100,000. I think I want to put a road straight ahead once I own that property. We'll have another road going this direction. Well, I think my grass has grown a step, that grass. My new grass hasn't grown yet. Nope. Oh, trying to roll it. There we go. And that property was how much? 180,000 or something like that? I got a ways to go before I can buy that. I don't like that bridge. Kept hitting the wrong button. In case you were wondering what I was waiting on. I do like to roll my tractor sideways, don't I? 112. Well, I am going to continue on with my log cleanup, and it's probably going to be dark here in an hour. Well, it will be dark in an hour. I probably won't get done. But I will meet up with you probably tomorrow morning, and we will see what the crops are doing and how far I got on the logs, and we will go from there. I would like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you want to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you want to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.